Straight up pilfered that glass bead.
You are welcome here, Dionysaka.
Okay. Oh, I have to actually activate a thing. Okay. I see. I still have to actually prompt them. Sounds like a real downer. got off to a later start than expected, but it's going alright. Got a lot done today. How about you? How's it going? Lone power supplies suck. Thursday, some rough shipping on that too. Sorry? $100, I'm assuming? And yeah, that neighborhood is atypical for power supplies these days. Especially if you have a higher-end system and need one of the really heavy-duty power supplies. Wow, this quest is really dark. Well, that's good. Glad you have a backup to run off of, at least.
The sky calls. Fair sky.
Welcome. I'm glad you are ready to explore our wondrous isles. Our drakes are excited to take to the skies of the Dragon Isles once more, and for you to provide an extra set of eyes to help them. This is dragon riding. First, you will learn how to glide with a drake and move efficiently about the peaks. Come, let us get started with some quick lessons.
Oh, blessings. I'll come back to this. Yeah, I've been pretty consistently uploading clips, but mostly only the Elden Ring ones really get a ton of traction. YouTube algorithm just eats those up.
Have a good one. See you around. See you later.
Interesting. It appears this dragon wants me to gather gifts for him to give to his gay love interest. Only just starting to make some clips. YouTube, nothing but unedited VODs. Yeah. It definitely takes a lot of time investment,
safe travel,
to get stuff, like, clipped and edited and everything. I, you know, definitely could still do a much better job with it than I'm doing, but I only have so much time to throw at it. Hi, Squeak! Oh, no problem. I was happy to hang out earlier. Doesn't have to be for a long time. He's just glad I managed to catch you while you were both awake and get the chance to hang out. Oh. So you're doing 3D printing in exchange for someone to do your editing? That's an interesting exchange.
Have you brought good tidings?
The last egg tender. Oh, Spice and Wolf. Very nice.
I hope. Have you brought good tidings?
Greetings, traveler. Ride the winds. Anshe guide you. Do you feel the change in the wind? Beware the deep places of the earth.
Water that feeds into the Ruby Life Shrine flows.
What do you mean the Whelplings do not want to fly? This should be second nature to them.
Thank you.
careful, young one. Oh, can I help?
Wait, am I about to ride this tiny whelpling? Pew pew! Okay. Need a flight. Okay. Agitated weedling. Wait, am I? Oh, I see, oh, I see. Okay. That makes more sense. I'm supposed to be actually flying around. Probably won't make it quite that far tonight, but eventually, yes. That is definitely part of the goal here, is to hit level cap. I'll probably also do a little bit of, like, endgame, dungeon runs and, raiding once I hit the cap. I do hope to at least make some decent progress by the end of the weekend, though. I suspect I can get at least halfway there, if not more, by the end of the weekend. Unless something goes wrong. I guess I just have to exit the vehicle and then...
I can help you thrive here, mortal.
I don't understand how I'm supposed to get to this area. I'm confused. Okay, clean up the inventory just a little bit.
How fair
okay,
the winds
time
today.
For dragon riding, apparently.
See, you call upon your drake companion, then drop off the edge while moving forward. You will glide to your destination.
How have I not earned this mount when I clearly... whatever. Oh, okay. This is a almost verbatim ripoff of an old Spyro game.
Ah, quarter good. As you aim for the ground, you'll pick up speed. Use this to fly faster, then level out to reach your destination.
I already hate it.
The sky calls. Vesca, you are doing marvelously. Finally, a dive can give you enough speed to rise up and over to a higher spot.
Use your momentum. You're probably able to get away with it because I think Activision actually ended up buying out or owns Toys for Bob, which currently owns Spyro, I think. So basically, parent company owns both properties. They can do whatever they want and not get in trouble.
A good win stream,
but it's still kind of disappointing that they made this like future. The core mechanic of that they advertised this whole expansion around, and it's just a mini game from an old single player like PS2 game. Ah, fair enough.
Come to the Skytop Observatory. I will introduce you to others who can provide you with information about the other wondrous things you may do with your Drake.
Yeah, Crash Bandicoot was originally Naughty Dog, but they might also be owned by Activision or something like that. What is Skyward Ascent? I don't... Oh, it's a thing on my action bar. Okay. What's this of transformation? Okay, so this is a Drake customizer, I guess. These colors are all locked. Okay, yeah, I get it. So, tons of options, but we don't really have any of them unlocked yet.
Fare the winds today. Keep your feet off the ground.
Keep your feet off the ground. It's just here.
Sarah oversees the Rostrum of Transformation. Talk to her about how your dragon can adapt to new, unique forms.
You would ask something of me? Now, back to my garden.
I did use it. Okay, I had to actually change something. I see how it is.
Ah, caught a good wind stream lately. Keep your feet.
I've already met Salomo, our resident gliding expert. But there is another here who can also teach you about your drake. Seek out Lithragosa and see what she has to say.
Do you seek knowledge? We have been scattered so long.
Fare the winds today. See you up there. Keep watch for our outposts. They are all over the Dragon Isles. As you explore, we will be there to aid you in your dragon riding journey. For now, farewell and discover all.
I don't know, this... Like, implementation of this even feels kind of cheesy. I guess they expect you to actually fly back there. Surprise attack.
Greetings from
Is the land shifting?
I sense this may be much worse.
The donation. We appreciate your contribution. Oh.
Major Domo, protect the eggs below while I distract Razageth. She will not harm our young.
I serve my queen.
Dragon mine mount and report to commander. Who's a what? Okay. Wait, did I just go in the instance? I think I just went in the instance. Oops. I don't want to be soloing that.
They dare strike at our home! Our queen! Report back! For the...
Commander, what news from the front?
We have made some progress, Major Domo. But there's a lot of killing to be done yet.
Engaged cliffs. What? I'm going to destroy this Herald of Frost with my frost damage. Enraged cliff. Oh, that is an enraged cliff. Okay.
It's too far away.
Out of range.
Anyways,
I need to target something first.
69%. All right. Oh, another contribution. Oh geez, I thought my own mount was attacking me. I'm not used to mounts actually like running up and hopping under you like that. Like, usually they just kind of spawn underneath you, so... strange and bizarre feeling. Yes, our 69 was prematurely interrupted. So much for the funny number. But that is okay, we will persevere. Okay, so I'm not going to complete this yet because I know there's more quests here and I might have to kill more of these things anyway for those quests. So no sense in grinding through the entire thing now when I might get to do more of it for free in just a moment. So to speak. Long con, the second you get near a cliff, they'll buck you off it.
The Shrine Guard protect. Dismissed.
Things really fill up your inventory quick if you're not careful.
Recall the strong to protect the weak.
The Isles have awakened.
Wait, did I just get like... Isn't there another quest around here? It's not. Are these proto drinks? Oh, that's straight up Alexstrasza up there. Okay. One would think she'd be blazing through this a little bit quicker. Okay, so I actually have a quest for inside the dungeon now, so that's a thing. I should probably cue myself. Oh, I actually have more than one dungeon available now. Dragon glyph that I missed? Slightly confused. That certainly made it angry.
I'm out of range.
That's all for this episode. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, or join me on Twitch or Twitter. Hope to see you next time on Yuki Kaze Gaming. Button me!